Be careful out there.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Identity confirmed. Entry permitted.
That I was able to do so, but I wasn't unique in the desire to make a change. This isn't about personal glory or fortune. Project Resolve is the largest endeavor of its kind. The best minds on the planet are all working together via a crack team of scientists and developers to make sure that we can have not just a future, but a new beginning. Fire!
To live up to your example.
Again, I thank you. waves.
Fighting, trying to lay blame. You step
look, the fact of the matter is,
where does Oscar go? No
one. True, but our problem is we needed to step up to the plate. I was fortunate in timing and position that I was able to do so, but.
utmost pleasure to have Jonah Gutenberg, the founder and dare I say it, brains behind Project Resolve with us today.
Hello.
Please. If it's not important, I'd rather be alone right now. Bonham and Fox, they were as close to friends as I had, and the rest of my team? I don't even know if they're still alive. In a way, you're my only hope now.
I better get going.
And I'd better get back to work. If you have any more questions, you know where to find me.
This communication device is locked down. All lines blocked. Have a nice day, Warren.
Next stop, Central Production B, outbound trains.
I know. You've heard me say it again and again. But Creo cares. Let's be honest.
death, injury, in seconds. If you can imagine it, Rio can design it. Although Project Resolve can grab most of the headlines, don't forget, Creo consumer products are in millions of homes the world over. body. You want more, right? I told you can have one every week.
This is not a scheduled break time.
Please tell me you found a leg for Maddie. I've been trying, but the damage... there's no way I can fix this without one.
Take a look at this. Can you make use of it?
Yes, perfect. Thank you. I can't tell you how grateful I am. I don't have much you'd find useful, but please take this in return. Everything's going to be okay now, Maddie. You'll be running around in no time, you'll see.
So, what are you gonna do now?
You mean as soon as Matt feels better? Try to get out, I guess. I don't know what's going on here, but it's not improving. So, you know, I'm not gonna take any risks.
I should leave. Take care now.
You too.
Come back anytime.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. So why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to get this one. I know, I know. Every passing day, every launch, Project evolves. Research is ongoing. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the recycling. Creo, our scientific staff, labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation. Allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology.
was Rome built in a day.
Identity confirmed. Failsafe protocol active. Log mark 20 hours, 51 minutes, 40 seconds. Project Utopia data sector damage analysis ongoing. Extrapolated result estimated at sub 20% total loss. Research and development declined to 5% of minimum operational status due to a combination of physical altercations between employees and terminal failure of cortical implants. And incident reports have been logged in a local HR attending buffer.
Log 17. Is it intelligent? Aware? The system was never meant to develop. It was only protocols meant to fulfill a purpose.
Entry permitted.
Always been arrogant, demanding. There are no gods but what we made. God didn't make us in his image. We made him in ours. And now, we made this. Perfect. Aggressive. In saving the world, have we sealed our own fate? It doesn't matter. Gods. Devils. None of it matters.
Thank you.
Cloud 14. Everything's speeding up. The changes and transformations are much faster now. What used to take days now happens within hours. What took hours? Minutes. I saw those creatures. Undefined masses. Stirring and squirreling. A manifestation of the new entity.
Authorization acknowledged.
An individual. A single creature, and still part of the swarm. It was born from the nanites that are its cells. An organism still caught in transition and the search for itself. It won't last much longer now. Still nowhere close to a solution. I wish I had more time. More time to watch and wonder. More time to live.
Warning. Lobby exhibits unlocked.
Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, the product results are gone. Our process of research is ongoing. Manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to recycling of materials. Our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation. Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever understood what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge task, but together we can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden, a utopia for all. Does the garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know. We're all impatient. But with every passing day, with every launch, Project Resolve evolves. Our process and research is ongoing. Our manufacturing efficiency, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to recycling of materials. At Creo, our scientific staff labor day and night to improve and build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the... future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal.
Welcome, Warren.
It is a huge task.
You can have, and you can have.
We can do it. Whatever it takes, we will build a new Eden. A utopia for all. Does the garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen so quickly? After all, it took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. I know.
Hello.